So the next song we're going to do today is Country Roads. You'll recognize it. John Denver made it popular in 1971. He did not, however, write the piece. It was written by a duo who were inspired while driving on a trip to a family reunion, driving down the country roads of Maryland, and they passed the time writing this tune. Neither of them had ever been to West Virginia, so they considered changing West Virginia to Massachusetts because it also had four syllables and it made sense lyrically in the song, but that never ended up coming to pass. So this is Country Roads.